There you go. Grilled cobra and python. Got a little bit of mixed dish. Anyway, yeah, you set it on fire. So I guess there's no way to tell which is cobra and which is python, so we'll just go ahead and stick it in our mouth. Really tiny bones. Get back in a minute. Bye.